Actually, the what we have done after we've been after we enter into the police station, that we provide our personal information to the police officer, and after they have checked our ID card number, we have been taken into a room, and they have taken down the personal information again, and also in a specially designed form with a list of possible offenses that we might have committed. Then we are asked to indicate which particular offense we have we now report to have committed.
I think it's the happiest moment for all of our Hong Kong citizens to witness the three of them, you know, who advocate the Occupy Central to go inside the police and to admit what they commit. And I think this is a kind of crime for all the people in Hong Kong to know about.